Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today's topic is about eyebrows. And actually, thick eyebrows are more popular because thin eyebrows make you look old and dull. It can be due to several reasons like overplucking, threading or waxing. Sometimes as a result of aging process, nutrition deficiency or any other health conditions. So anyway guys, I'm going to share some easy home remedies which will help you to grow your eyebrows. Hope you will enjoy this video. So let's get started. For first remedy, we need fenugreek powder and coconut oil. Take 1 teaspoon fenugreek powder and then add little water as required to soak it. And then keep this mixture for at least 5 hours. Fenugreek is rich in protein as well as nicotinic acid that promote hair growth, and it will also help in rebuilding hair follicles. Now it's ready. Then we'll add little coconut oil. Coconut oil has iron, vitamin E, which promote healthy thick eyebrows. Then apply the paste on the brows before going to bed. Leave it overnight and then wash it off in the morning with warm water. Follow this remedy 2 or 3 times a week for 2 months. For second remedy, we need onion. First we grate the onion. As you can see, I already grated, and then we'll extract the juice from it. Onion has sulfur that improves the production of collagen tissues which required for proper eyebrow growth. Now massage this juice for 5 minutes and allow it to dry, then wash it off. Follow this remedy once daily for few weeks to get best result. For last remedy, we need aloe vera gel. Aloe vera gel has enzymes and moisturizing properties that nourishes hair follicles and make eyebrows grow faster and thicker. Next, we need castor oil. Castor oil contains protein, vitamin, fatty acid and antioxidant that nourishes hair follicles and promote eyebrow hair growth too. We take 1/2 teaspoon aloe vera gel and 1/2 teaspoon castor oil, mix it together. Apply this on the brows and massage it or keep it for 10 to 15 minutes. Then wash it off with cold water. You can follow this treatment daily.
If you really find this video helpful, then don't forget to subscribe, like and share this video with others. And if you have any questions, then comment down below. I will answer them. So till then, bye bye.